After the loss, first day against Reggio Emilia, was very difficult to get ready, to get motivated for that game. But we decided we want to go home with a win. It's very important for this club, for this team, for the organization. We achieved the third place, which I think at the end is a very good result. I love the organization, I love Turkish League, also Euro Challenge, and I hope next year we play the same. I don't know if it will be Euro Challenge, but I hope it will be, because two games a week is better than one, you know.